Hey guys, welcome back to Sin Plays The Division, and this is the patch 1.5 survival, of course, which we'll try. And I did one attempt here, and I died before even entering the getting to the dark zone. So okay, this one here, I'm gonna do a PvE first. I'm not much into PvP, I mean. So the green poison. Now everything I have in my stash is now obsolete. Let's hope we find something very soon. There we go. Now let's watch this entry, this intro that apparently cannot be skipped. Oh, it can be skipped. If you haven't watched, even if you haven't seen the intro yet, I'm sure you can find plenty of videos. I think actually I did, I don't know if I uploaded the video to YouTube or not, for, that I recorded during the PTS. So let's see. Yeah, maybe not gonna accept right away. See, of course you have notes that tell you that you outside it's cold and you need to to wear stuff to reduce the cold. Fabric is the ones you need for clothes, and also you need to use medicine and painkillers. So, oh, ambulances, that's nice to know here. Ambulances, medicine. Okay, got it. Didn't know that before. As you can see, we have the painkillers. So, now let's build some cap. It's not much, but it's something. Okay. Let's see what's outside. We are here at the hideout. So let's find the the barrel. Which direction is it? Didn't I just... Okay, we're clearly on the other side here. If we go outside here, there should be a barrel. That's the barrel. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Oh, three tools. Now here's a barrel that should keep us warm, yes. So now we are at this barrel here. So there's a shelter. So let's go to the shelter. This is the safe house that we just were in. Good. Go here. What we need is basically everything. As you can see, there's nothing inside here. But inside here, you are. So, tools container. There we go. you can see here.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
There you go. Let's go to this hideout here. Let's first warm up here. Then go on. One already died. How is that possible? Is there anything around us? No?
Body temperature dropping.
Let's check this one out. Wow, that's the church. Two left. There we have some materials here. Fabric. A hideout, so the ones that people start out in. So every hideout has a fabric and a painkiller. Let's see the painkiller. So where are we? Right now we have a life expectancy of quite a lot, so don't buy anything. No, let's craft item. Just build a scarf. Okay, then back out. Now let's see the skills. What we need for the skills are electronics. As you can see, are different. These are locked for whatever reason, I don't know why. Critical hit chance, critical hit damage. Well, the pulse should be. Can we build one? No, we don't have any. Mods are not much use. Wait. This one needs two fabrics. Okay, we need fabrics in order to build a better one. So we're inside here in this one. So let's go outside.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Okay, let's go to this hideout here. Be nice if there was more loot. Some enemies, maybe.
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
I think someone started out here. Or maybe not. Let's see.
Core body temperature drop.
See if I'm hungry or something. Don't seem so.
Temperature dropping below normal levels.
Where is everybody? Hello? I'm alone. Hello? Hello? Is there anybody out there? Now that was the church that we built already. Yeah, we have to find some place to go. Let's see. We have to go down here, so. Now we're here, at this place here, if I'm right. Weapons container parts. I missed this one. Okay.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Okay, nice. Ambulance has no medicine apparently. Now up there, there should be a fire somewhere. Whoa! Did you hear that noise? Okay, that's cold. Yes, we're freezing. I know, I know. Is there anything here? Well, we can go to the roof. Ooh, we found something. Yes. Oh my god, insulated boots. That's like gold. That's like unique. Yeah, I'm acting like the biggest noob I am. Let's go.
Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Where is everybody? I missed this. Okay.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Yes. No. Soon the cold won't affect me anymore. Oh my god. can see the cold meter is really, it's really going down slow now. Almost not anymore at all. So how do I go? Okay. Seriously? I'm not sure if that is my connection or if that's the connection of the Uplay servers. But it is happening several times when I played. You can reconnect to your survival session, but I think at some point you maybe die when you fight someone or if you stay too long in the cold, if you can't reconnect fast enough. Now your account is... oh my god. From Delta to Mike. Yes! I want to. Please, let me not be dead. That would really suck. So yeah, always be prepared. Always prepared for your worst enemy, your nemesis, Internet.
Warning. Vital signs indicate possible infection. Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Somewhere over there is a. I don't know. Here, we have something here. Did I miss something again? No. Well, we found the prison, but somebody was already here. As you can see, everything has been looted. Damn. That would have been too nice. That would have been nice if something was left here. It's like everybody's dropping. As you can see, somebody already was here. I wonder if these stations and stuff are static, because that would mean that people will just rush to these places. Especially if you're like in PvP. Oh, here's a big, there's a weapons crash. Oh my god, that's nice. Isn't that sweet?
Warning, infection levels increasing. Alert, infection temporarily stabilized.
Or temporary. This is tools, I think. Yes. Well, there's some loot down here. Without fighting. Commando pack. Okay, what's the difference between what I have now and what I... I don't know. I'm gonna equip it because it has to be better what I have. What I would like to find, actually, would be some water. But here we go outside in the street. I don't think I want to go outside in the street right away. I think I want to go back up to the police station and look around here some more if there is anything left. Maybe something respawned or something. Oh my god. Anything? No. I guess we can go back outside. I guess. But now we are better prepared for what's outside. Didn't respawn, no. Oh, yeah. So let's see. Next spot is going to be the shelter across the street.
Core body temperature drop.
Well, how do you want me to go there? Okay. I'm a bit surprised is that I don't see any enemies. I mean, there has to be someone. I wonder if you can win this by default or something.
Infection progressing.
I wonder. There's a landmark over here, so this could be nice. So let's go to the hideout up here.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Yeah, yeah. Let's say where this leads here. Maybe to an apartment. Ooh, look here. But somebody was already here. Everything has been looted. Damn.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Too bad. You realize I haven't seen a single enemy so far. Not a one. Okay, maybe I should look for a warm place around here somewhere. Let's go around here and find this hideout quickly. There we go. Please. Be somewhere. The hideout should be right just around the corner, please. Yeah, I saw all these items, but there we go. Let's see what was there.
Drop in core temperature detected.
Yeah. Where was there? Took its items. So we're gonna craft some stuff. Should be able to craft some now. Maybe something left here now. All notes. Okay, we need the basic wires filter, we need fabric two blue for the fabrics. Okay, they're gonna only build one. Let's just build. Yeah, I'm not sure it's a good idea what I'm doing, but let's do it anyway. See, we cannot. We need more fabric. Can we destroy stuff? No. Oh well. It's warmer. Warmer, better. Weapons? I don't know, I think we have good. Skills! We have 3 skills now we can build. Okay, here. Mobile cover, sprawl cover, ballistic cover. Ballistic shield. I don't know, doesn't seem like something I want. Let's see what we have here. Okay, this is going to be removed, then what is this? Shotgun damage, marksman rather for damage, okay. Like so. There we go. Now fabric, but we have already. Did you see that? I did. There's still blue items over there. It's like someone died. That's the one. That's our item there. Ah, there we go. Holy hell. Someone died here, or someone really didn't care. Oh yeah. Maybe we can help the guy. Maybe.
Alert. Infection progress halted.
Oh, damn. Like everybody's dying or leaving. Let's check out the landmark to see if there's some loot left.
Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Do you have any water or hungry? No. So we have you see? Water and soda is good so you can find items better. Because you can see it across, you really see them. It's really weird that there are like no enemies around. It's like someone killed them all off already. I don't know. Seems odd. And bland and boring. There you go, we have some stuff here.
Drop in core temperature detected. Warning, infection levels increasing.
That's nice. Actually, it's probably this one. This is a marksman rifle. Surplus. Oh my god, all the weapons I have. Okay, I'm gonna put this one. Yeah, that's okay. Yeah. This gives a lot of difference of toughness, so maybe not. This as well. This gives health, so. Let's see if this, any one of these gives health. No. Skill is Damocosity, skill is Damocosity. Armor. This one gives at least something. Makes me tougher to be killed. Oh, this is nice. And then here. Oh, nice. That's something you want. You really want to be tough. And not be a glass cannon in this mode. Okay. So where do we go next? I was here before. No, I was there. Nobody's there. That's where I just came from. What is here? What is up here? Yeah, let's go back to this hideout down here. Oh well. That's where the chopper is. It's going this way anyway, so let's go to this hideout. Back down here. Then through here. I don't know if your sensors work if you sprint when you sprint. So I'm gonna assume they don't work as well, but that's not confirmed or anything. It's just me guessing. Where is my action? Where is the action here? It's really sad so far. I think someone is really good at this game. Wow. Thank you. I can craft it. There you go. Confirm. And then this one. Which uses multiplayer to protect against hyper Okay. Can we craft something that increases our... Okay, we need more. Do the skills require anything green? No, they all require blue stuff, okay? So I can go ahead and change them all to green, to blue. Damn. Yeah, I guess a lot. Lots and lots and lots. I realize everything I found was probably by dead people or people leaving. And that's a bit boring, to be honest. Now, well, let's build this as well. So this has been done. This has been done, and this can... Okay. Let's see the clothes, hat, this is one. Let's see the... what? Oh, we have an empty... We have no jacket! What is this sorcery? How can this be? What am I wearing here? Warning. I have no jacket, I have a shirt but no weapon. Okay. I guess I know why I'm cold. There we go. This is just two. That doesn't make it worthwhile. And this one, this gives six, so this is worth it. It almost doubles it. And you don't need fabric for anything else anyway, so pretty much everything done. We could build this, but double barrels of blue, whatever. It's no point. The rest is not worth it. We need the skills. Let's see. I think the pulse is a good one. confirm, and support station is nice, but you have to be right next to it. I'm gonna get a different way. Last time I went to the support station, it wasn't able to heal me properly in order to survive. So yeah. Now let's find some mods here that rate of fire, optimal range, accuracy. Yeah, I like stability. And then a suppressor, maybe. Yeah, also for stability. There you go. This gives random bonuses, so this can be practical. Performance or skills, and this one are either firearms, stamina, or electronics. So base just that. Okay. Yeah, we have everything around. Now let's find out here. What's this? No, it doesn't matter. I'm gonna remove this. Yes. I'm gonna mod this. Why do I? Oh my god, I found a. I already had some. Ah, okay, this is the old ones. So I'm gonna put this one here. And this one here. There you go. Then what do we have here? This is health on kill. This is health. Just health. Well, let's take just the health. This is okay, either this or this. Skill power. Yeah, let's go with the skill power. Since we have the seeker mines. This is resist, this is life, right? This is exotic damage, resilience, burn resistance. Okay, let's go with this. And delete the rest. This is life. Critical hit damage, also. Oh, this is nice. We have to hurry up, I think we're gonna soon die. Pistol damage, armor. Well, that's okay. Now, deconstruct the junk. This gets a lot of stuff. Gonna mod. Just put in whatever you have. There you go. Yeah, of course we also need to use the abilities. There you go. Next point. This landmark here again. To see if a player is there.
Progress halted.
Yeah, I wonder if there's something up there. Okay, let's move up to the this hideout here. Seriously? Oh, I'm sorry, this is really the most boring survival session I ever had. Didn't have many, but this is really ridiculous. I don't know if I just take it too slow or whatever, but I couldn't know because I don't have an enemy, so I don't know if I'm strong, weak, or whatever. Should I just run and rush to the DC? Why would I do this? Well, you want to do this, so I go to the DC now. If it lets me back in. But, yes, I do. I don't think it's very interesting to run around and not have to do anything. Just to get to somewhere where actually, I don't know, it should be, there should be more stuff to do before you get to the DC and not just, yeah, rush to the DC and hope,
infection levels increasing.
And hope you are ready. So now we go to up here. As you can see now, we are warm enough to not freeze anymore for the time being, or just barely. Now it's getting a bit colder. Do you have any medicine left? No. Hope we can find something. Can we get in here? No.
Core temperature is below optimal levels.
Something seems very laggy. It's like, how the hell? I wouldn't be surprised if I get disconnected again. Because look, I can't loot anything. What's going on here? Holy hell. See that?
body temperature drop.
Listen, we have to move up here.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Yeah. Oh my god, seriously, this has to be the worst session ever.
Temporarily stabilized.
Ooh, nice. This is a damage against elite named is enlarged, so that's good. This one is wow. It's a nice weapon, but it's of no use for me right now. Yeah, poor connection to the server, not kidding. Have to go up here. Here.
Body temperature drop.
Oh, come on. It's like the first time you encounter an enemy, you almost die. Because how... Maybe that means I'm not ready yet. No! No! This can't be possible. So all this running around, crafting, finding stuff and whatever, and then you just die by some booby trap. Yeah, I guess that's it. There's nobody left. Just me. What's this? I don't know. Earn 20,000 points in survival. Where is it? I don't know. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, that was it. That's very frustrating indeed. And I think I'd rather play Transport Fever. So, this is just frustrating. Not see any enemies for a long time, and then when you see one, you get killed by a booby trap. That's really sad. I think it's important to use all your fabric to craft medicine. Oh no, you can only make one, I think. Leaving survival area. Oh god. Now that was a pathetic. Oh my god. I killed five. Well, I did survive like. Oh my god, this is. Let's see what I got. Just yeah. That's the stuff you get just for playing, I guess. And
incoming supply drops. Calibrating landing zone coordinates.
Oh well. That's it for me. Hope to see you soon. And don't be like me and die for stupid reasons. Bye.